it's quite enough of that. Now, as you can see, it's not a really nice game, and not a very good one of it. If I enter, let's take a quick look at Pet himself. As we all know, Postman Pet lives in Greendale, a small English village. None so utter English. Post have jumped on a plane in this cat in his van. They've gone to Pencaster because A, he's driving on the wrong side of the road, and B, there are numbers everywhere. Not a very nice license of driving, if you ask my opinion. But, well, as I said before, it's a difficult driving game. It's hard. It's very hard. Everything wants to hit your van and stop your work. I played this game an hour, and I almost missed all the targets. What the first? It up, you lift it. If you miss, the thermometer gets mad. As I said, it's very hard. Everything tries to stop your van. I don't know what on earth is going on here. It's meant to be a kids' game, you know. Kids, a bit young, but no, they're not very clever enough to play these games, not good with controls. What can I say? Something about this game, it's, it's cunt for now. I'll find something better for them. Right, this was some very long, yes, it's some very long time. Yeah. This is, one of the most old games that I ever played. This one's old, and it's just like an old time game. But that's it for that one. See you next time. See you very soon. This game looks very nice and good. This is some house. Computer. It's a bad shot. It's still a nice practice. It's a nice practice indeed. Hold that one to a port.